Here we are, Prince's Park, for today's pre-season friendly. Dartford at home to AFC Wimbledon. So let's get into the intro and then we'll be straight back with you with the lineups. AFC Wimbledon team coming out, all in blue, the yellow shoulder stripes. Dartford coming out, white tops, black shorts, white socks. Dartford here at Prince's Stadium, Prince's Park, home to AFC Wimbledon. So, the Dartford National League South, Wimbledon EFL League 1, three leagues above. Let's give you the line-up then for Dartford. And then here's the AFC Wimbledon, let's give you their line-up. Right, first half about to kick off. Let's get in. Crossing and save there from the Dartford keeper. Goal, number 9, George Porter for Dartford. Wow, Dartford 1, FC Wimbledon 0. Cracking goal. Come on! time now. Dartford leading 1-0 with that George Porter goal in the first half. So pretty much a complete change around for AFC Wimbledon in this second half. Thank you. bad full-time score. Dartford 1, AFC Wimbledon 0. The youngsters were out for AFC Wimbledon midway through the second half. Well, they struggled to get through. They tried their best to get through the Dartford, but unable to. That George Paul goal in the first half. So, thanks for watching here at Prince's Park Stadium, Dartford, Kent, England. Finishes Dartford 1, AFC Wimbledon 0.